The 54th nation in the continent of Africa, and as we together join the rest of the world, we can see our gallant forces, the Sudan People's Liberation Movement, marching through, that made it possible for us to reach the day of today. These people have abandoned all their lives. They have abandoned going to school. They have abandoned the nightlife in the cities. They have abandoned all the privileges due to them they could have enjoyed during their youth days. But because of the need for independence and freedom, they picked up arms to free this nation. And today we are celebrating the independence of the Republic of South Sudan. That is beautiful. And you can see the police force. Your Excellency, without the rule of law, and no enforcing unit, we shall have no nation. That's it, we work out of the operation and get independent, we will need no enforcers. The people who shall ascertain that the human rights of every citizen is respected. Your Excellency, this is followed by the prison. The prison will protect and guide the individuals who have got issues to do with the laws of this nation. The prison are prepared to be also a law enforcing unit as an organized force. Your Excellency, this is the wildlife. Southern Sudan is richly gifted with resources, animal and human resources. Therefore, they are here to ensure that this country's resources are not squandered, whether natural or artificial. In the stars we have leadership. In the stars we prepare leaders. As you see the march, it's an indication that they are ready to take forth the responsibility of developing the Republic of South Sudan. These are students and pupils from different schools that have constituted yearly record discuss unit. As you see, they are smartly dressed, ready for the day and partaking in the celebration of the independence of the Republic of South Sudan. It has entered the history of the world, Your Excellency, that the people of Yale have freely participated in all angles to see the day of today come to pass. And as we see also our school children partaking in this day of today, we congratulate all of them for that maximum participation. Your Excellency, we have got a portion of guard guides. These are also some are from the Tire Secondary, some are from the guys and different other schools. They are showing you and all people present that they are the youth ready to take forth the responsibility and the development of the Republic of South Sudan. Education is very important, and I believe as a nation that needs to be developed, and a nation that is in the third world countries, this education is a pillar of development, Your Excellency. The church, Your Excellency, the church has been so proper to see the peace of today, to see the independence of the Republic of South Sudan. We need no other unit than the churches. The churches is strongly stood with the movement during the hard days of the struggle. And that's why they still identify with us during our Independence Day of celebration. We thank so much to the church units and for their commitment to see that the Republic of South Sudan today is declared and is one of the nations that is free in different parts of the world. Still in our parade is a very long parade of the church representation, Your Excellency, and all members present. The church is fully committed into the spiritual transformation of the people of the Republic of South Sudan. Your Excellency, we are proud that the people of the church has not forsaken God Even when the peace comes, they still remain committed to pray. And it's our responsibility to those who see that the church is instrumental and used for the development of the Republic of South Sudan. That's wonderful. The people of Yei have joined the rest of the world in celebrating this wonderful, historic, remarkable day, the 9th of July, in the Independence Day of the Republic of South Sudan. The Sudanese community today has witnessed that the people of Southern Sudan voted overwhelmingly for the independence of the Republic of the Southern Sudan. And here we want to thank all those who participated. The Excellencies, our dignitaries present, ladies and gentlemen, the people of Yei will always and shall always remain committed to see that the independence of the people of Southern Sudan is uncompromisable. Today, the flag of the Republic of South Sudan shall be raised. And as the flag is raised, all the people in the Republic of South Sudan shall fully be part of the international community. And they shall always be represented by their flag in different arenas where the nation shall be engaged. Your Excellency, these are the youth. These are the instruments of the government. These are the youth, and they are showing you that the struggle continues. We have just closed one chapter. The physical struggle has ended, and we are beginning the mental struggle. And this mental struggle demands collective responsibility and collective effort in order for us to see the Republic of South Sudan a developed nation. You can see a Reverend Pastor dressed in an army gear and with this collar. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a commitment. It's a better commitment to see the goal of today come to pass. Still followed by a group of youth. These are youth, these are young boys and girls who are marching, on the soils of Yei River County. This land of Yei is covered with a lot of blood. The blood of our dear brothers, dear sisters, dear friends who participated in this long struggle. And today we are marching on their blood in celebration of our Independence Day. And as we march, let's march with them in our hearts. Let's march with them in our minds. And let's march together with their families. That they shall not regret the cause for which they died, but shall always be happy even in their graves that the cause for which they died today is being fulfilled. Your Excellency, the parade is endless. The parade is endless. And you can see down towards your office, many flags are coming in. Many flags are coming in. This is a unique event and very historic. We want to thank all the different groups. Your Excellency, these children are committed. These children have become part of the history of the Republic of South Sudan. And you can see as they march, I don't think they've taken water since morning. But because they know something good is happening in the history of this nation, they are part of this movement. Your Excellency, our parade is endless. Our parade is endless. And this is an indication that everybody was waiting for the day of today, the 9th of July, 2011. The Southern Sudanese came out in big numbers and voted for separation during the referendum. And today they are also repeating the same exercise, Your Excellency, by coming in big number to be part of this celebration of the 9th of July, 2011. Your Excellency, these are women. These are women who have brought their children that participated in this armed struggle. We have some of our leaders. Your Excellency, we have to live to remember them. We have to thank them for allowing their husbands to be part of the movement and bring us to the day of today. Your Excellency, we are seeing the Darfur community. The Darfur community, these are the youth of the Darfur community in Yei River County. They strongly identify themselves with us during our referendum and even during this Independence Day. You can see that these are a powerful representation of the people who are Darfur. The Darfur people, we also wish you the independence one day. That the rise shall be granted. That today the people of South Sudan are celebrating their independence. And we are seeing a group from Central Equatoria State. Your Excellency, our parade, these are women. Our group is endless and the parade is endless. The women are running. The women are running, showing their commitment and happiness. This is a great event. Your Excellency, down the corner, you see King Brower School. and they are marching with us today. We are grateful to have them as part of the event. Can you please move quickly into primary school? Can you primary school? Come forward, come forward. Wonderful. We thank everybody in here for being part of today. Your Excellency, like I said, our palette is endless. Let these children march, let them march, let them march, let them march, because there's a very high coverage going on. And so we want these parents to be clearly documented. Ladies and gentlemen, the Republic of Southern Sudan has become one of the many nations in the world. The people of Southern Sudan began the struggle a long way back, even before 1954-55. We had a story of 1947. That was an indication of commitment calling for an independence nation. And today we are celebrating the independence of the Republic of South Sudan. Many people have been part of this struggle. As we see, Jigomani Primary School, part of the cause of today. Jigomani Primary School, Excellency, is one of your many primary schools in the River County. Therefore, we are happy to see them part of today's event. You can see that wonderful young man raising the stick, marked with the flag of the Republic of South Sudan. I believe she is part of the history, and she will continue to remember the day of today. Many of us have read in history, we have read in the books of history of other countries, that other countries get independence. But today we are witnessing the Republic of South Sudan getting independent. Excellency, we are proud as people of Southern Sudan, with all our partners, with all our friends who stood strongly, especially in God and the United Nations, all the other big nations that identified with us during the Comprehensive Peace Agreement. Negotiations that led us into today's Independence Day celebration. The six protocols, though they have not been fully implemented as stipulated in the Comprehensive Peace Agreement, but today we are celebrating the independence of the Republic of South Sudan. This is Steve Scutiman, Your Excellency. This is the Muslim Women Association of Yoruba County. You can see that our fight was not against the religion, but our fight was against supporting other people to be under others. You can see that even in the Republic of South Sudan, we have the freedom of worship, which is enshrined in our constitution, that no one is against another person's religion, that no religion is better than another person's religion. Therefore, all of us are equal and we worship one God. That's why you can see the Muslims are also part of this. We are seeing the school children are raising their banner, reading, free at last. Indeed, we are free at last. We are free at last. But this is just the beginning of a new chapter. Church of God in Sudan. These are women who are also partaking in today's event. We are happy to see them part of today's occasion. And then we are seeing also the Asalam Primary School, the Asalam Primary School, part of the event. Your Excellency, our parade is endless, and I call upon all the people to continue standing. We have been standing since 1947. We shall not only get tired of standing today, because the parade is taking us 2 hours. Your Excellency, it's a wonderful day. We have been standing since 1947, and today we cannot get tired of standing because our parade is just long. We are happy to receive everybody. Yeah, we are happy. So we continue standing. This is new primary school. New primary school. The school in the government has shown so high excellency. This is a big achievement of the government of South Sudan. You can see that this number of schools have never happened in the history of this country, but only after the Comprehensive Peace Agreement. You can see St. Paul. St. Paul is protecting the peace. We also have this primary school, You are seeing your students and pupils very happy to identify themselves with today's occasion. Your Excellency, independence of church in every way, and we are happy to recognize it here. The uniqueness of the Republic of South Sudan is also written somewhere, Your Excellency. Your children are very happy today to be part of this occasion. Your Excellency, when I say so, yes, and I see apostolic church, Your Excellency, all the churches in Yemen, all the churches in Yemen have taken part in the event of today. And we are very happy. This is an indication that the church have always remained committed and will always remain committed to the cause of their people and to the welfare of the people. Shall we say the same grammar school? We are happy to see you part of us. There is the academy. We are happy to see you part of us. Excellency, the schools are endless. The schools are endless. Like I've just said, we shall never be tired of standing, seeing a parade marching toward the pavilion or toward the pavilion square. Just as we stood back from 1947, 1955, 1972, 73, 1983, 2005 Comprehensive Peace Agreement, independence, before that we had the elections, we had the referendum, which came with over 90% results, positive from separation. Today, the 9th of July is our Independence Day. Therefore, we are not tired. We are just waiting for the next chapter. We are going forward. This is the song, Your Excellency. The scripture and the singing. We are going forward. This is time for support from our school. We have seen how much this primary school coming. Wonderful.
Yeah, let us see this primary much school. Wonderful. And if it doesn't work, the way they have come up with the families of South Sudan, Your Excellency, the children are already thinking that we are going forward. Nothing is sitting up for us. Forever, forever.
That's why the Bible is put ahead in all these women for the Bible. is the mother's union. And then we have also Emmanuel Capitro, the CCS Diocese of Yale. CCS Diocese of Yale celebrates Independence Day. CCS celebrates Independence Day. Your Excellency, our parade is endless. You can see this woman. She is not less than 60 years. She is above 60 years. And she is marching together with us. She is part of the history of today. She is a member of the Mothers Union. And we are proud to see her part of today. And many of this type are not able to be part of us. We are very happy. Your Excellency, we are seeing this group dressed in yellow. Can you please put your banner clear, everybody? Put your banner clear. Please put your banner clear. Chamber of Commerce. Your Excellency, we are happy to see Chamber of Commerce part of the event of today. Yale is being fully represented by different groups to be part of today's event. And we are very proud. Wonderful world. Yale Public School, Rome. Your Excellency, look at this. Look at this. They know where they are going and they know where they come from. Beautiful. Beautiful. This is our independence. This is a mark of independence. They are telling you that until we develop out of our hands and pray, we shall never give up the struggle for the independence of South Sudan. This is Yale Public Secondary School. Beautiful. Oh, the children of the Republic of South Sudan. Your Excellency, we are seeing Romi Primary School. We are seeing Romi Primary School. Oh, walking majestically. That's great. Your Excellency, the cause for which we went to the cross and today we are standing here joining the rest of the world is to see that these small children have where they go and they study. These children should never access school. These school children should never drink clean water. These small children should never have clean water to drink. These school children should never have a hospital. Your Excellency, we are so glad to see them have their party today. We have Montaigne Secondary Schools, one of our oldest secondary schools in the Yale County. We have many of our leaders here in the county have been product of this secondary school. Montaigne Secondary School, beautiful, march in. And I ask all the other groups coming to put your flags clear, put your banner clear. Hold your banner well for us to read it clear. Hold your banner well. Hold your banner well, beautiful. The 9th July. That even at their age, they know that it's very important to have a home. A home in the name, in the form of the Republic of South Sudan. We are very privileged to have this kind of children. Even after this long, bitter history of war, they know that home is home and home is important. Okay, Max to you. My brother, my sister, education is important. If you want to get a advancement, if you want to see good roads, if you want to see good infrastructure, if you want to see good investors, we need to have education. Education is actually a pillar to our development. Education should be the base. Wonderful. Look at that small car. Look at that car. You may think it's an angel. Oh, beautiful. This is, can you please, this is younger primary school celebrating. I want to Your Excellency, the children never wanted to be at home. All have come here. And I just imagine how it will be after this. That's beautiful. This young guy has entered the history of this nation. This young guy has entered the 30th of history of this nation. Wonderful. Young primary school. nation. Today, the people of Southern Sudan are celebrating. Your Excellency, there are sometimes some people lives are considered to be part of the society. But anyway, the problem is that everyone is part of the society. You can see our dear brother is singing together with his two children, a part of the parade. That's beautiful.
Father of the event. And you can see that the women have fully participated in the event of today. Did it in the church, did it in other sectors, and we are happy. Naira Secondary School, Your Excellency, these are our students in Yeru faculty. They are marching and they are proud to be part of the event. Your Excellency, these are our future ministers, these are our future directors, these are our future officers, and let's prepare the ground for them to develop their talents and grow a citizen's nation tomorrow, to make this nation, they shall have to have a better nation. Therefore, we need to protect these students. We want to provide conducive educational environment for these children. And this is the meaning of independence, where we can be taught freely and we can learn in order to develop the Republic of South Sudan. New generation is part of us tonight, Your Excellency. The children have all come from their schools. The children have all come from their school. And even wonder, they already salute you. Your Excellency, these are the children you have in your area of country. Beautiful and great. New generation. I've seen behind already King's College. King's College, King's College Secondary School. King's College Secondary School, we're also marching. We have got many more groups coming. And we are going to see all these groups march through. All these groups are going to march through. King's College, come on, put them here number two. Put them here number two. Look. That's wonderful. Yeah, wonderful. That's a community in Yei. That's great. Your Excellency, Yei is one of the counties in Southern Sudan that has got the representation of all the clients in Sudan and all the people of the daily states, Sudan, Kobukan, and Brunei, Darfur, Abyei, all these people are meeting in Yei. When you see the community marching, it's not the same as where they have been in Yei and they live in Yei and they are part of Yei. That's great. Thank you for being part of the event in Yei. We are seeing new generation dreamland. New generation dreamland. Put on gear number two. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. That's wonderful. Put on gear number two. That's wonderful. And then we are seeing Salam United Methodist Primary School. I think they have taken the word Salam after the comprehensive peace agreement in 2005. They are saying that it's the Yoruba community, that's what they do. But I think they are together. They are together. Please, correction with that. That's wonderful. We're happy to have the Yoruba people with us in here. Salam United Methodist Primary School. This is a school that came after the Comprehensive Peace Agreement. Actually, these are the dividends of the CPA, Your Excellency. And we are proud to see them march through this freedom square. Many have never had the chance to parade and march like this. But today they are free. They can come and learn. Come on, we can get number two. Yeah. Your Excellency, we are seeing Yale Teachers Training College, Yale TTC. Yale TTC is a very powerful institution that is giving sustainability to these young children who have just moved ahead of us with the many messages. Those are the people making them what they are. And therefore, we are proud to have Yale Teachers College part of the event today. Yale Teachers College, come on, do the year number two. Come on, do the year number two. Set the handbrake free. Your Excellency, you are not seeing how they are marching. I wish this is only for your space and you see very well. These teachers are smartly dressed. Actually, they are teachers. The person who is a teacher is someone who is exemplary, who is a leader, who can make someone learn out of his or her life, and who can prepare someone in order to live better. And you can see these ladies are beautifully dressed. Indeed, they are teachers. We have got something to learn from them. Wonderful. Just put on gear number two and you see who go through. Sudan. They are the Republic of South Sudan. What of you? Excellency, I believe as we enter the Republic of South Sudan, the education sector shall be made a priority. This is an area that needs emphasis. This is an area that needs maximum consideration. This is an area that we do not want it to be idle. If you want to see people who will tomorrow speak here, people who will stand like you, then we need these people to be well supported and this support well facilitated for the betterment of this country. Without these pictures, there is no Republic of South Sudan. Without these teachers, there are no officers in the army. Without these teachers, there shall be no commissioners. Without these teachers, there shall be no doctors. Without these teachers, there shall be no engineers. We are proud to see the part of today. And therefore, we believe as we enter the new Republic, there shall be put hope in our priority. Your Excellency, we have the Air National Health Training Institute. These are the people who take care of our health. The teachers prepare them to take care of our health. And I like the connection between the teachers and the health institution. They move hand in hand. That's beautiful. So we have got nurses, we have got midwives, we have got doctors, and etc. These are very important people for us to see today. And I've already seen them taking a person from here who almost collapsed during the matching. So this is the importance of these units. Yeah, come on doctor, put care number two. Your Excellency, our parade is endless. Our parade is endless. How I wish we voted in one place during the independence, during the referendum. You will see how many people came out to vote. Your Excellency, this is a reflection of exactly what came out in our referendum exercise. Yeah, we are seeing Kololo Progressive Primary School. Kololo is a new area in Yerima County. You should not mistake it with the Kololo in Kampala, but this is a Kololo in the Yerima County. Therefore, they are determined to succeed. They are determined to succeed, Your Excellency. This is the motto of the school. Wonderful. And behind them we are seeing a community. That is Moro traditional dance. So those are traditional dancers and they are already marching. And I'm seeing many more groups following them. Come on, come on. The people of Southern Sudan today in all the 10 states are celebrating the independence of this new nation. And therefore, we are privileged in here that even there is no rain, we are happy to be part of this event. And we are thankful to God for making it possible for us to witness the day of today. And we even pray for our dear brothers, about them is Colonel Dr. Jonathan and the Mabio, who never had the chance to see this day together with us, but I believe in the spirit he is with us. Come on, move forward. Move forward, move forward. Good children, move forward. Move forward. This is a traditional group, Your Excellency. Your Excellency, the Moro community is saying that we suffer, we suffer. Can I please see people here move back? Can I see all these people move back? Can I see all these people here move back? Can I see all these people move back, please?
Nasa bidami ni reto mika tena salwa nasa kama na deku ngeli te ito wapo ndugu ai okay thank you very much.
Here! All the people of Yale, oye!
Oye!